This is Sunset Bay, Stuart, Florida, the mooring field. You can see it's somewhere maybe 25% capacity. We're 1 week after Hurricane Matthew, so a lot of the sailboats and powerboats that were in the mooring field did evacuate and went somewhere up a creek or a bayou into a better protected anchorage for the hurricane. Now, some of those people may not have come back to their boats yet, so as soon as they do, they will bring their boat back to the mooring field. It's a first-come, first-served mooring field, so if you're coming down here for the winter season, be sure to get here early because this does fill up fast. Part of the mooring field also includes a dinghy dock, a boater's lounge, and a free shuttle service to the 3 W's a couple of times a week: Walgreens, West Marine, and Walmart, the 3 W's. If you have more questions about cruising on the Okeechobee or the Great Loop, ask Captain Chris.